Hello. You are Michael Butchin, yes?
Yes. But who are you, and why are you talking to me?
Don't you recognize me, Michael?
No.
I'm you. I have come from the future to warn you. Ronit Mars and that Welsh git are conspiring against you. And they've roped Robert Dorf into their dastardly plan.
I don't talk to people. Go away.
But you have to listen to me, so you can foil their plot.
Sod off. I'm going.
All that money on a time machine for nothing. I fear I'm about to cease to exist.